Since I was little, I've always wanted to be a police officer. I initially joined as a police volunteer and then became a PCSO. From there, became a PC for the British Transport Police. So this was always going to be a natural next step for me. My current role as a local policing officer means I have to tackle antisocial behaviour and any other long-term issues that affect our communities. It is tough at times, but I like a challenge and the fact that every day is different. Outside of work, yeah, I like to watch TV, play video games. I really like to go go-karting down at my local track on Sefton Street. It's such a thrill, such a great way to unwind after a long week. This job is often unpredictable and you have to deal with situations and be confident in yourself in dealing with them. I came out as gay 4 years ago, and although this can be a hard time for some people, the force and my colleagues have been brilliant, and that's been really good for my confidence. For me, it's the best job in the world. And now being able to earn a degree for free alongside your training, it's such a good career opportunity for people. Having that pride in my role and being able to do what I've always wanted to do is just the greatest feeling.
My name's Dylan, and this is my beat.